Een app met zeven nullen.
To tell you about my experience as being the crisis manager, the flu commissioner for Belgium and highlighting the communication. And then you have one opportunity to do it right. And day one is so important. In day one, you start your communication with the press, with the people, and you have to do it right. I mean, you have to go for one voice, one message.
Dronken sigaret. Een app met 7 nullen.
One voice, one message. One voice, one message. One voice, one message. One voice, one message.
Dronken sigaret.
One voice, one message. One voice, one message. One voice, one message.
Een app met 7 nullen.
One voice, one message. One voice, one message. One voice, one message.
Dronken sigaret.
One voice, one message. One voice, one message. One voice, one message. In Belgium, they chose to appoint a non-politician to do that. I mean, I have no party affiliations, and that makes things a little bit, at that time at least, a little bit easier, because you're not attacked politically. Majority, minority, that doesn't come into play, and that was a huge advantage. The second advantage is that you can play in Brussels the complete naive guy, and get a lot more done than you would otherwise be able to do. You have to be omnipresent that first day or the first days, so that you attract the media attention. You make an agreement with them that you will tell them all, and if they call, you will pick up the phone. When you do that, then you can profit from these early days to get complete coverage of the field, and they're not going to search for alternative voices there. And if you do that, that makes things a lot easier. And then you have to say, okay, well, we will have H1N1 deaths. Of course, that would be unavoidable. I used their Sir Donaldson's quote, where he said that in UK, by the peak of the epidemic, 40 people would die per day at the end of the summer. So 62 at that time, million people in UK, 40 deaths a day. I worked it out for Belgium. That would be 7 deaths a day at the peak of the epidemic. I used that in the media. 7 Belgian flu deaths per day at the peak of the epidemic would be realistic. That is true in every year, even inter-pandemically. That is very, very conservative. Uh-huh. However, talking about fatalities is important, because when you say that, people start saying it.
Drunken cigarette.
And of course, a couple of days later, you had the first H1N1 death in the country, and the scene was second, it has already been cut. And then you have to pick who's going to be vaccinated first. And then, well, women and children first, whatever. I mean, risk groups, they were important. And then I misused the fact that the top football soccer clubs in Belgium inappropriately and against all agreements vaccinated they made their soccer players priority people. So I said I can use that, because if the population really believes that this vaccine is so desirable that even the soccer players would be dishonest to get their vaccine, I said okay, I can play with that. So I made a big fuss about this.
Een app met 7 nullen.